Okay, park assist. Basically, what we do is we just drive along here. We're going to put the directionals onto the side of the road that we want to park on, and we press the park assist button. So now we just cruise along nice and gently and let the car find a gap for us that it feels is big enough. So now it's found itself a spot and it tells me to just drive forward gently. And it wants me to stop and select reverse gear. So we select reverse gear. So I'm just going to gently lay off the brakes a little bit. I'm not touching the gas.
Or the steering wheel.
And nor the steering wheel. If you do touch the steering wheel while you're doing this, it will deactivate the system. So now we just let the car do everything. And we're backing up into the slot.
Told you to use the brake.
No, yeah, stop and select drive, just pull it forward and we park. Voila!